Radio 1. Dance.
Essential.
It was deep. It was soulful. It was techno. It was disco.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
A kaleidoscope of sounds. It was truly underground.
Hi, this is DJ Seinfeld.
This is Josie Rebell.
My name is Nina Chris.
An essential mix in the clouds where we can dance and sing out loud.
Raise your hands in the air. Let's do a mic check. Make some noise!
I must have went to house heaven because nothing's that divine.
Essential.
Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Hi, and welcome to the Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1 and BBC Sounds. I'm your host, Pete Tong, and I'm here to ask you to bow down this week because the Duke is in the house. The platinum-selling 2.5 billion streaming Grammy-nominated powerhouse has just dropped his long-awaited debut album, Duality, and he's chosen the hallowed Essential Mix DJ booth to celebrate. Please welcome, back for his second mix for the series, Duke Dumont.
It was deep, it was soulful, it was
essential.
Ready, one.
When I first discovered house music, let's see. Okay, let me try to think right quick. I think I was at a house party probably and checking out some vibes and saying, oh man, what's that? And they were saying, oh, this is some of that warehouse vibe. And I went down there to check it out and I was like, yeah, this is cool. But the main thing that I grasped from just being there was the unification in the party, how everybody, you know, seemed like they was on one accord. You know, everybody was there, you know, like one unit, you know, and all embracing each other and the music, you know. Music Box and so many other clubs, and even over here in England, what was this, the Human Rip Parties, Confusion Parties, so it goes back a long, long way, this whole house thing, you know, and me and being there and involved and enjoying the feeling, and my first experience, that's what we were getting at, you know, that's so fun, but the most important DJs at that in that early stage was definitely Frankie Knuckles and Ron Hardy and Larry Levan. Those were like the three inspirations for me coming up in the system, you know. I know it was many other great DJs back in that period as well, you know, and all due respect to all of them, but those are the main three that I actually had a close rapport with, where, you know, I've been to their house, they've been to my house, and we've been in touch with each other's, like, from a brotherly perspective, you know, so that's why I probably focus on, you know, mentioning those three brothers often in the system, you know, because I've had personal conversations with them, you know, where I've seen them outside of their artist kind of persona, you know, I've seen them just ordinary, you know, where they were relaxed. Disco for me, and you know, I'm some of the break type material, definitely out of the disco era, the disco period. A lot of guys got inspired from a lot of the disco tracks that Ron Hardy and Frankie Knuckles were playing in Chicago. That's where they generated their ideas, and they would buy the sample units to the drum machines, the 303, 707, 909, 808s.
Essential.
BBC. Radio 1's Essential Mix.
We'll be right back.
This is the legendary Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1 and BBC Sounds this week with Duke Dumont.
York, Ibiza, and Miami all wrapped up into one.
Let's show emotions. We'll be right back. You do me, I do you. Feed me lies and we'll find the truth. Feel the light, numb the pain. Kiss the sky and we'll make it rain. Getting close, breaking through. Confidence looks good on you. Feel the light, numb the pain. Kiss the sky and we'll make it rain. And we'll find the truth. Feel the light, numb the pain. Kiss the sky and we'll make it rain. Getting close, breaking through. Confidence looks good on you.
I can feel the power running through my veins.
You're listening to BBC Radio 1 and BBC Sounds Essential Mix with me, Pete Tong, where we're currently on a two-hour non-stop back-to-back music ride courtesy of a man who's just dropped his debut album, Duality. This is the sound of Duke Dumont.
Taken so long to say, you got me on my knees, down praying, hoping that you'll take me to a place somewhere there's no more pain. Therapy or something stronger, anything to take me away.
We'll be right back. walk for me, walk. Walk for me. 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 Walk for me.
Bring it to the runway.
To the Essential Mix on BBC Radio 1 and BBC Sounds. This week with Duke Dumont.
Essential Mix.
That's almost it. Many, many thanks to Duke Dumont. Stream that mix again anytime on BBC Sounds. A full track listing is on the app as well. I've just got time to tell you that Detroit-born, Berlin-based Ryan Elliott is your Essential Mixer next week. And Sven Vaith and Richie Horton's Ibiza-inspired 2002 session is your classic Essential Mix tomorrow night from 1 a.m. Until then, time for one or two more tunes from the Duke. From me, Pete Tong, until next time, see ya.
I love you. together.